What if they all smell it?
Then we'll take care of them.
This Green Lantern makes me nervous. It looks like something out of this world.
And the monsters seem to feed on it. It's a rare artifact. We'll take it to our scientists.
healing potions.
Some healing potions would be nice. This door can't be opened from this side. I don't have any healing potions.
More mana.
Master must defeat it in a special circle of combat. If he or she fails, the creature is set free.
I don't care about the failed attempts. Please go on.
If anyone enters a circle of combat, a spell recognizes the contestant and summons a new chimera.
We must find this circle of combat immediately. I want a chimera. I will call it Fluffy. This library is definitely a treasure trove of knowledge if you are interested in the Chimera. See that one? How to train your Chimera.
I suppose it's not a tale of friendship and adventure between an imprisoned Chimera and a young boy.
The Shell 4 adventure stories must be in the other corner.
Let's see. I found something interesting. The Chimera is a creature of magic. Therefore, its body can be influenced by arcane means. Put magic candles in the summoning ring to modify its abilities.
And what would be those new abilities?
That's quite a long list. Greater strength, faster movement, thicker hide, bigger resistance to magic, advanced fighting skills.
That's it! I want my own Chimera! Now! Some healing potions would be nice.
Potions would be nice. Let's go.